I cleaned the closet, organized how it was in here. Really, I didn't really need to organize it. Just everything was laid out, so I kind of pushed everything aside. The stuff I'm going to use, stuff I'm not going to use. Perfect. I sorted through all the stuff I'm going to reuse, and now it's all in the backpack with my math book. Hopefully it's the only book I need. Three folders for the three classes. Actually, there's four folders for the four classes. Yeah, I have five classes. One's online, so I don't really need a folder. Yeah, I'll use a computer folder. I reorganized the drawer over here with all the extra school things that I'm not going to use, like the tape, all the extra cardstock and tracing papers and the paint brushes and the paint palettes. All that's over there. Here, pretty soon we're going to get the new photos. So we're going to get, if we win anything, the new photos on here, and then the awards be right here. That's how it's gonna go. New photos and then awards. So I don't put like a second place here. Wait, which one's this? Is it first or second? Even though you're supposed to read first, second, right, left, right, done. That's how you read. Anyways, but I'll put the ones that win, the awards, and then when we try for the best black and white next year, the best black and white can go over here, because I'm going to run out of room over here, and I don't feel like unsticking all the Velcro off the wall and moving it down, even though I have extra Velcro. Okay. If best of show, the best of show is going to go like right here next to this, because the best of show is a really big ribbon like this, so it can go like up here with the best of show photo, and then second and blah blah blah, if I win. Those are the two that I want to win, best of show and second. And then the final year, I'll do best black and white. I'll try to get best black and white. Oh, we're halfway through the month. I'm going to finish editing the contest video, part one, which isn't this. And then, because I got to get that done, and rush through it to make sure it's perfect. Because I'm not going to be able to do it tomorrow, because I'm going to be gone all day tomorrow. Unless I bring my hard drive with me. I could move the files to the computer, but then I'll feel weird editing stuff. Yeah, I'll feel weird. But I might just do that. That would be a thing to pass the time. Chemistry said that you make crystals. It was only $5, because my mom works in the clearance aisle. So she clearanced it for $5, and I was in there, and I was like, oh, I want it! So I'll grow some crystals, and then these light bulbs, they're green light bulbs. I might just save one just because one's green, and it's cool. But they're not, like, green, like, economically green. They're actually green, as you can tell. And they're only, like, 24 cents because I'm trying to get rid of them. They have so many in that clearance aisle. So I was like, oh, I'll buy a few, and you know what I'm going to do with them? I'm just going to break them. Because in slow-mo, the clear light bulbs, you can see it, but not as well. But with these would kind of look pretty breaking in slow-mo, don't you think? Maybe I could have one lit up and break it while it's lit up. Ooh, that's a thought, but how would I do that?
It's my shoes. That's my picture.
It's dark. I'm leaving and it's dark. I mean, we did get done super duper early. I got a bunch of cool teachers this time around. We haven't seen my math teacher yet. But so far, all my teachers are awesome. I think he said that, I thought this class got done at 8 o'clock, but he said it was 8:50. So I think that's what I said the first time. I'm here from 9 to 9. I'm here for 12 hours. Yep, it felt like 12 hours. It was morning when I got here and now the sun's gone. But it was over and I'm fine. It wasn't that bad. I'm going to bring a snack because I was starving. So I'm not tired. I always want to get home. It's not too bad. I'm liking it so far. In my last interactive design class, I felt a little weird though because it's technology-based. We're going to be building websites. And so he wants it to be able to work on the computer. And then he was like, and the phone. And when he said the phone, I was like... And of course, he asked a question. How many in here, y'all? Pretty sure I don't need to ask this question, but how many in here actually have a phone? And everybody raised their hand, and then I just sat there, like, shoot. He just looks at me and goes, do you have a tablet? I was, okay, good. Okay, I got an iPad. It's okay. Oh, then there's Chrome. You can actually set Chrome to emulate different types of... I wonder if he knows that. I should show him that. Did you know that Chrome can emulate different types of phones and different screen sizes and interactive stuff? That's how I knew that when I updated the image changer, the comparison thing, when you hover over it and it changes the image and you take it off and it doesn't. That's how I knew if it worked on mobile without even needing a mobile, because I set the Chrome to load up like it was an iPhone to emulate an iPhone. And then I could actually poke on the screen with the mouse like it was my finger and I was dragging up and down and whatnot. It was cool. It was really cool. You could use that. You might watch a random video or movie about web design, like how it works and all the media and whatnot. And he's like, how many here have a Netflix account? Everybody raised their hand, and then he just looks over at me. Like, he's looking over at me, and I'm just sitting there. Sorry, I tend to go outside. I don't have any friends, so I don't need a phone. So sorry. I don't have any money. Even when I had a job, I still didn't buy a phone because I didn't have any friends. That's mostly why people get a phone. But I should probably get one now that I'm getting... I need more communication. Once I get out of school and whatnot. But I still need a job first. Whatever.
I forgot to mention, you probably noticed this big box over here.
Well, my mom works in the clearance aisle. You know, I get a bunch of cool stuff now since she works in the clearance aisle. She's like, oh, this is on clearance. Oh,
I'll get it.
Wait, let me mark it down for you. She doesn't do that. I can't be around when she marks stuff down. And she can't tell me what she's marking down. It's against the rules. Whatever. Like, they follow the rules in that Walmart. Yes, I'm talking about you guys.
Anyways.
It's a fridge. It's a fridge for soda. It's a Coca-Cola soda fridge, and I already drank the Cherry Coke, so it makes sense. I just put a fridge there. And then people stop stealing my soda, because it'll be in here with me. Where am I going to put it? That thing is loud. Can you hear that? It's the mini fridge.
I filled it up. Hopefully Coca-Cola doesn't sue me for showing their stuff, but whatever.
It's nice and cold in there.
And the cool thing is, it's got a car charger too, so you can take it on trips and whatnot. It's got a port in the back. It's got an AC port and a DC port for a car.
Oh, awesome. Today was math class. The dreaded scary math class. It actually was awesome. Sure, the math part scared me, but the teacher. That's what's making this so much cooler. Is the teachers. All the teachers this semester are awesome.
And this is how I season food, just so you know. Look at all this. There's so much red pepper flakes and chili powder and garlic salt and so many different seasonings. All right here. And the mountain of ketchup, of course.
Gotta have the mountain of ketchup.
Nobody's writing. Why is nobody writing? They just showed like a picture of the crowd and everybody was actually sitting. All civilized.
But he's there, what?
Personally, I don't care. Whatever happens, happens. I just go along with it.
Anyways, it's Friday. The contest is tomorrow. It's tomorrow. It's like, actually like a fish, like a full 23 hours away. 22 hours away. Yeah. Yeah. So I can't wait. Like, it's not just him. I just hate here, too. Like, America's stupid half the time.
I will faithfully execute.
He sounds really bored. He does.
Office of President of the United States, and will, to the best, help me God. Congratulations, Mr. President.
All right, it's official. It started raining.
Right when he started talking. Just think about that for a second.
Yes? He obviously wants something. You need to learn how to, you know, say what you want.
He doesn't like to be stared at.
Do you?
Alright. Today's the day. It's a little overcast. But that's fine. Today's gonna be fine. It's gonna be a good day. See what else we get. And hopefully, like I said, second place. I want that second place. That's really all I want. So, best of show. Okay, best of show. I can win best of show too. I just want all the ribbons. I don't care about repeating. I just want all the ribbons, which is why we're gonna have to do it again because we didn't do black and white, like I said. So we're gonna have to try again next year for best black and white. But we'll see what I get this year. Hopefully I'll get second and best of show, and then I will only have to worry about best black and white. Hopefully. Hopefully. Alright, let's just go. Let's go. Toodaloo.
Yeah, there's people already in there, but I don't want to go in there until everybody else gets here. I'm going to sit this way. So I don't get a sneak peek.
But she didn't look like there's a monarch.
The
king
category,
that isn't
I know.
Well, especially the, oh yeah, they put all of theirs in black.
That's what I did.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I did.
Another third place. Well, didn't one win third place too? So the same technically won third place. That's interesting. That one didn't win anything. Well, darn. They don't like me. I see how it is.
No, no, and no. Access denied. Really?
This got best of show.
Wait, that got best of show?
They left the butterfly card, kind of.
I give up.
Good morning.
And that one first place? In Icicle? One first place?
What category is
it? I think this is nature.
This is age.
I know. They're mixed up
with the flying thing. That's not flying.
Wait a second, you're right.
That's not even a
this
thing.
This is the flying one, and this isn't even a flying one. Well, I guess that drop is flying, but that doesn't.
Are you?
I had to stop
and
yes.
Yes, I am.
Like, I think that's better than that. I'm going downhill. It's going downhill. It's going down. That I thought you had to be a big photo to win, but well, you can be a big button and still win. That's a show that looks terrible. Ooh. It's Steph's family again.
I know.
It's Steph's family again! Hold on 1 second. They're all like huddled together.
It's a pet bird. A pet bird. Of course.
It's that feeling again. Oh, sorry there. We're blind. They still didn't. They still didn't do anything.
Interesting.
No, it's not.
So this one's yes.
No, it's not.
Right there with your submarine.
It's next to it.
Oh, the third place, yes. I thought you meant the second place. No, the third place, yes.
No, the third place. I thought behind your legs.
Where did they go?
Again. We're just chilling here with the family. Yeah, I was gonna say something, but I don't know what to say. I'm not like trying to process why I didn't win anymore. I'm just trying to process why everybody else won. I don't know, it's just...
Okay. I'm just seeing what it tastes like. Dente, that's spectacular. Product placement, sponsored. Wish I was making money. Just keep featuring Pepsi in all my videos. And could it be sponsored by Coca-Cola too at the same time? Could it get like two sponsors? Even though they're rivals. Ah! I'm trying to get off though because it's really loud. It's a mini fridge. Alright. I was doing research, seeing if there's any news articles about the contest, and sure enough, there actually are. Let's get you off of here. You're on the GoPro mount. I gotcha mounted on the GoPro mount and a mirror so I could see your screen to know if I'm in frame or not, because I couldn't see. There's only like two. There was this one and then something in here. I'll have to read this one. This one's like a really long article. So we'll have to like see what this one is. But this one, it's just like an update saying, hey, there's a contest, blah, blah, blah. So there's not like any news articles about it. So probably what I'm going to do next is find, see if I can find any of the pictures that were in it. Because I found the shopping cart full of corn. I got it bookmarked somewhere. I'll find it. But I'll see if I can find anything else. And maybe, I know she has a blog too. I know she's got a blog, so I could go to her blog and see what she said. We'll do some research and wrap this up. Okay, I'm on her blog, and the last one was from the inauguration, so they haven't really posted anything here recently. I'm sure it'll be some bragging, because the first year I came in where she won a bunch of awards and whatnot, she actually did a post called Bragging, and she talked about the contest and how much she won. So I'm sure she'll do something, because she got best of show.
Whatever.
And I need to see if I can find any other photos. Besides, I already had that bookmarked, so obviously I found it. But I need to see if I can find
anything else.
Okay. I found the second person who had the most names on here at 4. Let's see, I had 2.
That one McGuire family had 1, 2, 3. She only had 3. Plus, if you count all of her kids, because her kids just dominate the kid category. So she only had 3. But then there's one lady that got first in 2 categories and then honorable mention in 2nd. So she at least got 2 in 2 categories. So that's 4. So it's 4 and then 3 and then 2 for me. And then there's another guy, the last guy on here, using it twice. So really it's just a bunch of repeating names. And that's what I don't like. It's just a bunch of the same name. Even, there's another one repeating. 2 in the same category. 2 in the same category. 2. You know, that one actually, I know that one had 2. This one was almost diverse. But still, but it's our name in like every category. And it's just, it's the same people. It's the same people everywhere. And there was 130 people that entered. There was 177 last year? Or was it the first year entered? Either it was the first year or the last year. And in this year, there was only 130. And I can see why, because just nothing but our names. There's nothing but the same people everywhere. Like, who knows? I could have... Wait. Third place? Well... See, if I was like... If I had like third place here... and had her name up there twice, if they would have took her out, I would have got my second place trophy. If they had that rule where you can only win once, I would have got my second place ribbon, which is the only thing that I wanted. But I didn't. I didn't even win anything in that category. The flight's a fancy. I knew I wasn't going to any win. I knew I wasn't going to win anything in the flight category. The McGuire lady. Every brochure that they have. Every brochure has at least a photo done by that McGuire lady right here. And then on all the banners, they have pictures of their pet frog everywhere. If it is a pet frog, I think they have a pet frog. You see that pet frog everywhere. Like, it's just... So she's, like, she's famous enough that they know who she is, and so they're just picking her, I guess. I don't know. It's just so confusing. But they know her. That's what I'm trying to say. They don't know me, which is why they're probably not picking me as much. Eshkota, she won one award right here. So they know her too. That's her picture. So see, so if you look in here, if you look on the brochures, you'll see the same names, except for me. So they're picking all the people they already know. It annoys me when this is just the same names everywhere, even mine. I don't want to see my name everywhere. But I have my name 3 times. So...
Whatever.
The one that won was pretty much like this. Except it was just... You guys saw it. It was just like this. 2 icicles and a sea of blue with a water droplet. Like, okay. That's pretty. But I think this one's way better. That looks way better, don't you think? So, like... I don't know. Yeah, flights of fancy, okay. Yeah, sure. Do you remember when I was for photo class last semester, I was doing a test with exposures because we needed to depict movement. And so I was hitting the exposure and zooming the camera in and out to get streaks of light. And I'm scrolling through her blog again to see if I can find the photo that won Best to Show. It's probably in here somewhere. And what I found. That's her doing the same exact thing. When was this? November 12, so that's before... Actually, wait a minute. See? There's the same thing again. She was doing the same thing, zooming the camera in and out, you can tell. See? Like... And then... Motion and land motion. Because I was kind of doing them all at the same time. October 20. I did that in October? That was only the first assignment I did? What? I started in August. I started in September. So October! October 22nd! / 23rd. October 20th. I did it the same day I was doing the driving stuff. Because I wanted to depict me driving, so I was zooming in and out. So, she did that almost a month later. then I would have already done the behind the scenes video and all that kind of stuff. Well, I didn't really do a behind the scenes video. Did I do a behind? I did, with me driving. And I showed me testing the Zoom. The same thing happened, I think. I feel like the same thing happened last year where I did something and then I was going through a blog and she did the same exact thing. Maybe we just have the same mind. Good minds think alike, you know? Or she's watching me just like I'm watching her. I'm going to interject here. I was looking at my blog, and I was thinking about when I actually shot the pictures. Well, when I shot them was in October, but when did I actually upload them? And so I'm making a big deal about me doing it in October, and she did it in November, but really, I uploaded the video and the behind-the-scenes video November 19th. A week after she did hers. Which means she really didn't know. We were just, like I said, we think alike, I guess, because we both did the pictures at the same time and uploaded them at the same time. So. Won second place. That won second place, which is actually, it's a really good photo. And it won second place. A bird hit their window. So they seized the opportunity to take a picture with an unconscious bird. Me and my sister saved a bird a couple years ago, and that was interesting. I feel like we're gonna get close. We're getting to a bunch of butterfly stuff, so we might find the best of show, which was one of her kids holding, or if it was her kid, holding a butterfly. There's another picture of her kid releasing a butterfly, but they didn't. The kids were in the same outfit, but it's a different picture, so they probably did the same thing on the same day. So, but she didn't upload the one that won Best of Show. She uploaded a different one. That's it! I mean, obviously you could tell through all my rambling. I'm okay with it, but I'm not okay with it. Like I said, there's... Just like last year. Do I have the paper from last year? I think I do. I just searched everywhere over there. Through all my stacks of papers. I found a list from 2015, which was the first year, but I couldn't find last year's list. So I don't remember who won. Unless I could see it in the video. You know what I realized? These coincidences that happen in my life is just weird. But, I wore the same outfit. I'm looking at last year's contest video, and I wore the same outfit, the blue shirt, the blue sweatshirt with this blue shirt. Like, do I do the same thing over and over again and I didn't realize it? And the computer is frozen. Delightful. So, I just loaded the video up on YouTube. And I found the list. It was only like in it for like maybe not even 3 seconds, like 2 seconds. Just a quick little pan down, read, look up. So, yeah. But, I can see the list. I can read every name nice and clear. And I'm seeing if there's like repeating names this year. And actually, no. Everybody. Parents are home. My computer just got the sad PC face. It's like the blue screen of death, but. Like, it just killed itself. Like, why does technology do that? It just kills itself. You're supposed to hear before. As you can see, you got name, blah, 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 same person, same person, same person, same person. Well, family. Family. It's just family. Same family. So, but it was a variety of names. None of them repeated. Well, none of them repeated the next year. Let's see. Mouse, why aren't you working? So, we got, me. And let's see, anybody on here from the year before? Nope. All these are new names. Yes, they are all new names. Saved the Family. And then the Best of Show was cut off, but it was this one. This was the Best of Show, right here. So. So there was a variety. Not a lot of repeating names. Except for Family. Repeating Family, but not... So that was a good year. Variety of people. Good year. And then we had this year, where it was her, and then just her repeated, and she was there's done, turned out swimming in, and these two, see? It was just like the same people. Again, I'm a part of that group, so I'm not helping. And then the People's Choice, that's right, People's Choice was in here. That would have been me. And then that would have been, I think, one of the kids won People's Choice. I don't remember what, yeah, but whatever. And then I won People's Choice here. So there we go. I've got all the names of everybody who's won. And they're different names every year. But last year was a good year. Like, there wasn't a lot of repeating names. Except for mine. But other than that, it was a good year. I think I was the one that actually repeated the most. I was. So last year was my year. And then this year was the La Cava year. And then the year before that was the Vocal Wire year. So it's like every year they just pick somebody to just have all the awards, I guess. And that's pretty much it. She won 125. And then Vocal Wire won Best of Show, which is $75. And then a second place, which is $25. And then another second place, which is $25. So that's $125. That's $125 again. So they both the McGuire and La Cava won $125. That's a lot of money, actually. I could have used that, but no. I got third place, and third place is another annual pass to Oxbow. So we get to go there again, because that's where we took some of the ones that won, like the squirrels and some other ones. So we can go there again for next year. I would do like what I did last year, where I ended on a nice cinematic video of me hanging up the pictures on the award wall, but I don't have them. We're not going to get them until February 3rd. We still have 2 weeks. One, two, three, four. Week and 4 days.
Then tell me if you can get the photos.
And then I'll hang them on the wall. So.
There you go.
Even though, well, I don't have the awards yet. I would like to, you know, hold up the awards and thank people like what I did last year. But of course, I gotta thank the ant. I wouldn't have won anything if the ant, well, the year before, when I didn't have a car, I wouldn't have won anything. But she did buy the ink, and even though I drove this year, because she drove me everywhere last year, I got to drive this year. So she bought the ink, she bought the matting, she bought the paper. So that's how we printed them off. So if she didn't buy that, I wouldn't be able to print them off because I don't have any money. So all this was because of her.
Again.
So thank you. And congratulations to everybody else, I guess. Because, you know, I'm ranting about everybody winning. But I'm not mad because I didn't win, like I said. I'm not mad because I didn't win. I'm just... It's the same name everywhere. I want to see a variety, like last year. Last year had a variety of people, except for me. Which kind of... Even though I was happy that I won, I was kind of like a little, like... I won the most awards. That's just not right. Because, well, I didn't win the same in every category, so I guess that's okay. Except for the honorable mention. If the winner took me off the honorable mention, somebody else could have been on there. So technically, I robbed somebody's spot before honorable mention last year. Because I was in it twice. And then we shall come back next week with me getting the awards, right? Wait, no, I'm not. Shoot. Because we're going to get them on the 3rd. We can't pick them up till the 3rd. And the next week is the 1st. So I need a new picture for Wednesday. Ooh. Oh. Well, there was a night where it was really foggy, and I took some pictures out in the fog. I guess I could do that. It's the only thing new that I have. And then, after that, you'll see the picture of me in front of all the awards.
Okay.
Okay.
All done.
Who's there? Who is it? That means I'm gonna actually have to start making pictures again because I haven't made anything this whole time. I just like hibernated in the winter. So that means I'm going to have to take pictures. See you next week. Thanks to Dan and thanks to everybody. It was a fun contest. We'll see what happens next year.
We're going black and white.